over by Getzloff, his former teammate and junior at Calgary. And scores! Great screen in front from Edom. I don't know if he touched it. It doesn't matter. Across for Botman. Back to the captain. Dust it off. Off the hash mark. Botman shot pass. Tipped on the left. Let's go Ducks is the chant of over 17,000 at Honda Center. Getzloff pulls it in. Hands it to Perry. Across the crease. Save Pavlik. Perry thinks he scored.
Here's one more look at it. Watch Corey Perry attack the net. He's going to poke his own rebound. There's a save, but watch the rebound.
Gives it off. Angles it ahead. Perry gives it to Getzloff in the corner. They'll trade places. Getzloff steps in front. Botman and Storm down. He gets it off the boards to an open Getzloff. Fowler, one-timer, scores! Kessler keeps it deep. Silverberg gets back up. He gets away from Little. Steps in front. Scores! Jacob Silverberg with 19 seconds left. And send it over to the other side. 10 seconds of the period. Cogliano on a second effort does get it to Fowler. Walks to the slot and scores!
What a shot.
Cam Fowler with only 5 seconds left in the period. In front, boy, Lindholm at knife down into the slot off his stick, but Boschma holds the zone. Lindholm again in front for Perry who scores!
What a pass!
What a pass.
We got a
and
penalty buck.
Stafford needed the puck. Stafford just reverses it back, turned over by Party. Kessler all alone in front. Scores! Silverberg! What a pass by Kessler! What a forecheck by the... Cogliano behind the net tries to center off the stick of Pavlik. Pops in the air to Silverberg. Silverberg in front. Score! Great pass across! And Kessler has tied the game with 2:14 to play. Raquel knocked it away. Trying to muscle his way to the front. Can't. Cogliano has it again. Back to the point. Long shot tipped in! The Ducks have won it in overtime. Boschman's shot tipped in by Ricard Raquel.
Along with Pavlik from Kladno in the Czech Republic. And those two now on a line together. What a move this is. In scores. What a brilliant goal for the Ducks who get it right back. Home into the zone. Drop for Corey Perry. Nice move. In front. Scores. Andrew Cogliano on a beautiful goal by the Ducks who lead 2-1. And away goes Fleischman. Fresh legs. Thomas Fleischman. In front. Big stop. Rebound. Scores. Ryan Kessler. A dagger for the Ducks. Gross. Big stop. Frederick Anderson. 2-on-1. Silverberg. Out there with Kessler. Shot scores. Ryan Kessler. Silencer. Picking up is Bufflin. Over to this side. Wheeler holds. Tries to center it. Knocked away. And it goes right in the back of the net. 5-2 Anaheim.
Back here now, Lindholm, a shot was blocked. He gets it again. Hampers Lindholm. Sends it in wide, looking for a redirected, but they score! Matt Valeski, 1-0 Anaheim. Working against Brody. A pick set there by Perry, but he was careful not to take a penalty. Now Perry sends it back to the corner, gets off in front, scores!
Of that shot that was labeled to the top corner.
Now Maroon plays it on the far side as the Getzloff Perry line gets out here in full force. Here is Perry behind the net, brings it right out in front. Score! Doesn't have a shooting lane, goes far side. Teed up for a shot, save, rebound opportunity. Score! Hammer one here, trying to go high far side. And Kari Rommel. Now Getzloff again. Half of the circle, hands it off down low. Perry steps to the front, score! Off the post and in! Second of the night for Perry, it is 5-0 Ducks.
All the forward line in the jungle here for Calgary.
Power play continues, a down low pass now. Perry sends it out. Botnick with a shot for the side, score! Ryan Getzloff makes it 6-0. Redirected center ice, Silverberg plays it ahead. Here's Kessler, 2-on-1 with Valeski. That's an across, score! Now
across the line into the duck zone, and that long-range shot steered aside by Anderson. Angled up the near side for Perry. Hands it off middle of the ice for Getzlaff. He's got Maroon on the left. Goes back to Perry on the right. Back to the late man coming. Lindholm with a chance. Score! Getzlaff wins it with a strong backhand draw. Now it's chipped by Perry. It doesn't come out. Backlund shot is blocked. Here's Perry with it. Slides it across now. Counts it from center ice. Score!
It up. Sends it around. Botman has it for the Ducks. Hands it off to Getzlaff and pass it, but they score! What a pass by Getzlaff to Maroon! Minnesota Wild in their game against Chicago. A steal by Getzlaff. Pulls it back. Now it's picked up. Dupree trying to get it, but they score! Kari Rambo could never get back.
In the corner. Sends it back to Kessler. Kessler below the goal line. Gets it out of front. Pavelski with a chance here. He scores!
Leaves it there. Beauchemin tucks it up for Kessler and over the line, dishes off, puck scores! Silverberg! Cue the applause. Walking in, Palmieri. And that turned over, Cogliano scores! Back, Beauchemin swings it over there for Lindholm. Back for Beauchemin. Silverberg shoots, driving in front, scores! Pavelski! Down and flipped out. Tried to tap it back, Maroon charges up there, empty net to ice it, he does!
Down the board now for Silverberg, center, he backs up! Oh, what did that hit? They're celebrating, the referee's got it, both arms up in the air, but the Ducks are saying that. Here's back out top of the circle. Hands it off, Beauchemin. Goes to the far side with it. Back to Beauchemin. One-timer, can't score! Now Maroon. Picked up. Set to foul, it's closing in. Save, rebound, can't go to the blue paint, and score!
Last nine game ones overall, no matter what round. Silverberg, out for shot, score! Calper Splendholm, 1-0 Ducks! Ducks keep the puck alive in the black card zone. Thompson for Palmieri, he scores! 2-0 Ducks!
One of the all-time greats. Here comes Cogliano with a shot picked up by Crawford. Rebound, score!
3-1 Anaheim, Nate Thompson. And now a 2-on-1 with the open net. Silverberg off the post. And now a deflection. Here's Thompson. Fowler tried to get it across. They score! For Getzlaff. Now out for Clayton Stoner. Getzlaff fakes a shot. Nelson, he scores! With Perry in front, we are tied at two.
Gunnarsson got it on back to the point, though, and it's settled down there to hand it across to Getzlaff. Ryan Getzlaff just holds, lays it on back. Great shot! Score! What a crowd at the front of the net! Corey Perry was there. We don't know if it went left here in this period. Pumped on back to the point now. And it's Getzlaff handing it on to Fowler. And then back to Getzlaff again. Delays it, hands across. Score! It is Dupree breaking the tie in the final minute of the period.
Off the ice badly.
Beauchemin threw it across. And a shot, score! The shot was thrown by Palmieri. Ricocheted in, and the game is tough.
Trying to trickle it back. Stepping to it, Cogliano. He's got Kessler, and a shot turned back out by Crawford. Settled out by Silverberg. Silverberg able to get a line. Fedwin, score! Kessler! And it's 3-2 from that of Kessler. Raquel brought it right back. Toe drag did not work as it's taken away by Kiemenen, and then given over. Score! It is Pavelski, and the game is tied. Assisted goal by Pavelski. Meanwhile, that's turned on to Chalmerson. Crossbodied there. Off of Shaw. And gets Lapp a shot. Save, rebound, score! It's Perry! And it's 4-2.
Left wing boards around for Cogliano. Puck work three by Thompson. Moving in is Feller. He scores!
And number seven.
Feller from Thompson to Cogliano. That's 5-10. It is down 2-0 Anaheim on the deflection in front by Kessler.
Play and a pass from Fleischman seems to be fitting in right away on that Kessler line, as you mentioned, Joe.
Now a shot. Flips it along, picks the return from Maroon. Now across to Bachman, they score! Patrick Maroon, 4-2. Kane on the ice with Taves and Bickle. Bickle to the bench. Here come the Ducks. Kessler shoots, kick out, he will score! Beleski!
Bachman across and a shot by Feller, they score! Right away! The power play. Patrick Maroon near the front of the net. It's 3-0.
Penalty just wasn't called.
Yeah.
Agreed.
Dealing off with this one now as Thompson got it onto the back for a shot. Score! It is Stoner.
Third period, barring any further penalties or goals. A shot. Ricketts in. And will it count?
I think that was in, Doc.
No signal has been made yet.
Chances. Being aggressive on the offensive side of the puck.
The drag by Getzlaff and the feed over to Maroon. Maroon side of the net. Score! Along now here it is Beauchemin and then on back to Fowler. Fowler laid it on back further and it is handed back to him for a drive. Score! The deficit is...